I would like to say that I'm sorry for the board's loss of their loved ones and the injury of their child. I watched my mother die for months, and I know what it's like to lose one. I pray for them, and I pray they will be forgiving of that day.
I guess you of all people know the ramifications of operating a vehicle negligently, because previously there was a tragic result of driving a snowmobile negligently. Yet 25 years later, you consciously disregard the rights of Mr. Board and Captain. Between these two tragedies, you sexually assaulted a minor. After Mr. Board was killed, you placed the public at risk again by driving your license suspended. While on bond, you used cocaine, and you were on probation, so you were called in to answer to some probation violations at the district court because of the two events I just mentioned. You didn't show up for a couple of days. Those are problematic because what happened in 92 can be isolated, but there's a nexus between what happened in 92 and what happened this past year. In between, you harmed individuals. After this tragic event, you potentially placed the public at risk by driving and used narcotics. Your sorrow is simply insufficient to protect the public from continuing actions you haven't learned from your errors. And it's incumbent upon this court to protect the general public, because I don't want a third victim out there because of an accident down the road. So I'm going to send a message to you and to others that repeated acts of negligence and not learning from them, placing others at risk, are going to be sanctioned. It is the sentence of this court that you turned over to the Michigan Department of Corrections to serve a minimum of 108 months and a maximum of 480 months, that's 940 on each count. These are concurrent, these are within the guidelines. You're credited for 79 days on